But while I can't tell you all the details right now, I can give you the basic gist of it. What you need to do is you need to get that there jar of mine and bottle up the souls of the dying in it, and then not only will that jar take you to the souls and show you what you need, it will also end up making you intangible.
Dead now, you know?